What the? Veteran, what the heck is going on? What is all this?
Oh, hey, buddy. Haven't you heard? Today's the grand opening of Mr. Cheese's new restaurant.
Since when did Mr. Cheese own a restaurant?
Since today. Geez, try to keep up, player.
Welcome to Cheese-a-Wee's, where every order is the bee's knees. But not literally. Maybe we sell processed dairy foods. Anyway, what can we get for you today?
Yeah, I'll take two number twos with cheese, a number seven with cheese, number four with cheese, and a large order of cheesy fries with extra cheese.
Anything else for you today?
And a small diet Pepsi.
Okay, sir.
With cheese.
Of course. Please, pull up to the next window.
Veteran, have you noticed that everything's gotten stranger around here lately?
How do you figure?
Well, for one, it seems like every week we're dealing with some far-fetched situation, or trying out some crazy new mod. We hardly ever just play the normal game anymore.
Gotta keep things interesting somehow, my dude. You can only do the same thing so many times before it becomes stale.
My name is Mr. Cheese.
That never gets old.
Here's your order, veteran.
Finally, I'm starving.
Hey, player. What's the matter? You don't want to give Cheese and Wheeze a try?
I'm good.
You know, I make some pretty good freaking food, player. I'm the guy who invented cheese pizza, don't you know?
That can't possibly be true.
It is, actually. So, can I put you down for several pounds of cheesy goodness?
Thanks, but I'm actually lactose intolerant.
Wow. You think you know a guy.
Great grub, Mr. Cheese. Add just the right amount of grease, which is a whole lot.
All right, my executive chef, do your order up special.
That's gotta be some kind of health code violation.
Well, boys, I got my gamer fuel flowing through me now. Let's get back to the airship.
Well, okay. But only if you promise not to play with any stupid, over-the-top mods.
Oh, I promise.
Ha 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 ha